have to say a word if it's too personal for you. I just can't get you out. I just can't get you out. You're still on my radar.
Inked Wireless offers a low-profile design for all-day listening without compromising your style. Weighing in at a featherweight 24 grams, these buds are light on the neck and offer a look and fit so subtle, you'll forget they're there. With its noise-isolating design and supreme sound, Inked Wireless delivers a full spectrum of rich, clear audio across all types of music. From hip-hop to rock. The flexible collar packs up to one-third its original size, small enough to easily fit into a pocket or bag for easy storage. 8 hours of rechargeable battery life let you listen longer, while the built-in remote and mic let you control your music and calls without ever having to reach for your phone. And with a Bluetooth range of up to 30 feet, you're not only in control, you're free to roam. Inked Wireless, a featherweight, feature-packed Bluetooth bud with low-profile looks and powerful, dynamic sound.
Hey guys, Tom from Optima here. Today I'm going to go over some of the awesome features and functions of the new Force BE Sport 4 Bluetooth Sport Earbuds. Yep, these guys right here. First things first, let's get them charging. Open the micro USB charging port on the remote and connect the micro USB cable from the remote to a USB charger or a USB port on a computer. When the battery is charging, the LED will be solid red. When charging is complete, it will change to solid blue. The BE Sport 4s are IPX5 sweat-proof and water-resistant, but be sure to fully close the charging port before use. A single charge will get you up to 10 hours of playback time, and with the fast charge feature, you can get 2 hours of playback from just a 15-minute charge. Also, while your BE Sport 4s are on, you can check your battery level by tapping all three buttons on the controller simultaneously.
Full battery.
Super sweet! We're almost ready to pair them to a device, but let's make sure we get the right fit first. The custom spin fit ear tips have a unique design that provides a better fit and better noise isolation than average ear tips. We've also thrown in some ear wings for extra stability, so try them all, move them around a bit, and see which ones feel right and match your level of activity. Alrighty, next thing we should probably do is get our BE Sport 4s paired to a device. While the BE Sport 4s are powered off, press and hold the power function button for about 6 seconds until the lights alternate flashing blue and red. You will hear
power on,
followed by
pairing mode activated.
Go to the Bluetooth settings on your device and select BE Sport 4. Ah, so nice! Now, even though the remote only has 3 buttons, it actually packs in a ton of functions. To answer or end a call, tap the power function button. To decline an incoming call, press and hold the power function button for 2 seconds. To redial, tap the power function and volume up buttons simultaneously. To mute or unmute a call, tap the volume up and volume down buttons simultaneously. To play or pause, tap the power function button. For track next, press and hold the volume up button for 2 seconds. And for track previous, press and hold the volume down button for 2 seconds. And that's pretty much the 411 on the BE Sport 4 functionality. Stay tuned for more videos. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button so you'll never miss out on anything we post. And don't forget to visit us at Optima.com. I'm Tom from Optima. Thanks for hanging out.
Today we're going to look at a wireless device. So technically it's just a Bluetooth earpiece sort of thing, but it goes around your neck. And technically also you can listen to the radio Bluetooth streaming through these things too. So anyways, this thing's pretty highly rated, what's kind of interesting. And I always wondered how it is to have something like this compared to an earpiece. So the company, it's called Bumped on this one, so I'm sure it's rebranded to many different. It says advanced wireless tech, stereo sound bass. Anyways, let's crack this thing open and see what it looks like. All right, so it just comes in a Ziploc plastic bag. I'm gonna try to empty the contents. We got a few things to look at here. We have some kind of little card here. Looks like accessories, the charging cable, USB, micro USB, and some ear pieces here. Different size ears, I guess. And here's the device itself. Looks very nice, actually. Earbuds just go right into the end of it there. Interesting. So it looks like we got a call button here, and then a volume up and down, looks like here. Here on this side, we have on and off switch. Okay, it just vibrated and I heard it say power on. Okay, on this side we have pause and play button, and looks like we have the next track and back track, and that's it. It is pretty light, actually, this whole thing. It doesn't weigh much, seems like. Anyways, oh, okay, and that's actually magnetic, guys. You can see it just jumps right in by itself. Well, that's pretty neat. Anyways, they look pretty cool. Let's see how easy it would be to pair it. It looks like it wants to pair right now. So, all right, so I got the phone out, and it looks like what pops out is this R760. So we're going to go ahead and try to connect to that. See what happens. Okay, it just connected. I actually heard it say connected. And let's see, we should have, there we go, a little blue light indicating we're connected. Well, that's awesome. That was actually very easy. So it's called the R760. All right, guys, so one of the things I missed over here is the charging port. It's actually on this side over here. So it's just a regular micro USB charger, but it should have a pretty good battery life. Actually 300 hours of standby, believe it or not, which is a lot. And about 10 hours of real time using and talking. So that's pretty good. All right, guys, so I'm gonna put it on here and see what it even looks like and then sounds like. So technically it just goes like that. It's actually really lightweight, so it's definitely not in the way. Anyways, let's see if we can stick these things in our ear here, see what they feel like. Yeah, they're very, very easy to put into. They're small. All right, guys, I'm going to turn on some music on my phone. I should be paired already. My first impression of how it sounds like. Yeah, I should have some music coming up here. Obviously you guys won't hear it, but that's what I'm listening to. I'm trying to get to the bass part so I can hear how that sounds like. Seems like the mid-range is pretty good, and it seems to be pretty reasonably clear what I can tell so far. Okay, the bass kicked in. I mean, they're definitely reasonable for sure. I wouldn't say they have awesome bass, and doesn't seem to be going that low. But honestly, I'm not expecting much out of these things. So I'm pushing the volume on here, and that works good. Let's see if I can go to the next track. All right, I just switched to another track. So that worked. Honestly, if you're walking around jogging, this actually sounds pretty good. So this next song has a lot of deeper bass, and it's definitely there. It's just not as meaty, but it definitely goes pretty low. So it's, you know, for being budget, definitely acceptable. It's actually pretty nice. I'm sitting here listening to this. See if you can hear it, maybe. Probably got anything out of that or not. Probably not, because, you know, we're going through a microphone and then to YouTube. So to be realistic though, very, very reasonable. So I'm guessing when you're done with them, you just Yeah, if you're looking for a headset kind of like this, where it's multi-purpose and you can use it for a lot of things, this would be something to consider. The audio quality is very reasonable. All right, guys, so this is the bumped, I guess that's how you call this thing, wireless Bluetooth headset. If you guys want to get something like this, I'll leave a link in the description. So thumbs up for this thing, and thanks for watching this video, and check out my other videos on this channel. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. All right, guys, I'll see you on the next one. Peace.